Well, Senator John Cornyn was in Lubbock on Tuesday as part of a tour across the state to see how federal money from the CARES Act is being used to help Texans fight COVID-19. KMAC's Laura Lawhead has more on what the senator had to say.
We've been in a two-front war, one against the virus and the other against the economic consequences.
As with fighting any battle, Senator John Cornyn says no expense is too much if it keeps COVID-19 at bay. Tuesday, he toured the Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center to see how some of those expenses from the CARE Act have trained Lubbock to better fight the virus.
Texas Tech is performing some of the critical research, not only on therapies, our healthcare providers have saved lives.
The center received $6.2 million through the act, which it used to expand its telehealth program to connect rural communities with doctors. The UMC received $12.8 million, spending the money on critical PPE and resources to support our frontline workers.
Every single dollar is appreciated. Every single dollar was spent for COVID, for the purposes that we were intended.
Texas Tech University was not to be ignored. It received a whopping $27.5 million. The university was also given over $500,000 for research in coronavirus treatments and a potential vaccine.
Our efforts to reopen have reflected a response to parents and students.
Lubbock Mayor Dan Pope emphasized that while these funds have helped greatly, the city is not out of the woods for the pandemic just yet.
But at the same time, we've got to live our lives. We've got small businesses that are still very much hurting.
Senator Cornyn praised Lubbock for its handling of the pandemic and the way it stretched the dollars of the federal stimulus.
You're demonstrating what some people talk about, but I think some people wonder, is it really possible to safely begin to live my life again?
Laura Lawhead, KMAC News.
All right, thank you, Laura. And